Yo, what's up?
It's Patrick from Guy in the Cube. And in this video, we're going to talk about a new clause that's available in SQL Server 22, or if you run an Azure SQL database or Azure Managed Instance. Stay tuned. Find this for the very first time, be sure to hit that subscribe button to stay up to date from all the videos from both Adam and this guy. All right, there's a new window clause in SQL Server 22. And if you're using Azure SQL Database or Azure Managed Instance, that's available. I did a video just a while ago on the rank and the over clause. And in the comments, someone told me I missed the comment to be exact. I'm sorry if I butchered the name. Berthold Flakime mentioned, hey, you missed an opportunity to talk about this new function that's available, this new clause that's available in SQL Server 22. And I'm like, what? I was saving it. But since you put it in the comments, let's talk about it. So enough of all this talking. Y'all know what I like to do. Let's do what? Let's head over to my laptop. So before you get started, you definitely should go out and read the doc on this select window. It's a name window definition in the window clause that determines the partitioning and ordering of a row set. And so when you get started, I'm connected to an Azure SQL database. And so if you're running SQL Server 22, you should be okay. But if you're running an Azure SQL database, especially an older one, you may need to go and change the compatibility level. And if you want to check, you can just run a query against this database and it'll show you the compatibility level. You can see my AdventureWorks DW is at 160. And so I just ran this alter database, AdventureWorks DW, name my database, set compatibility level to 160. That's the first thing you need to do. Once you do that, then you should be able to use in the window function. Let me show you how to use it. So remember our query from last time. We used the rank with over and partition by, and we ordered by the sum of the sales amount. But then someone came back and said, that's great. But you know what, Patrick? I'd like to get a rank by the average sale. I like to get a rank by the total quantity. And I like to get a rank. And I like to get a rank. And I like to get a rank. And I was like, wait a minute. This is what I did. I went back and I said, you know what? They want all these ranks. So they said they want an average one for sales amount. And so I'm just gonna call this annual rank for average sales. And then they wanted one for order quantity. And I'm just gonna change this to total quantity. And if I run this, you'll see that I get multiple ranks for each month and year combination. And it resets for the year. So you can see here, 2011, then it resets in 2012 and on and on and so forth. But I wrote the exact same thing multiple times, partition by year, partition by year, partition by year. With this new window clause, I can be a little more efficient instead of rewriting all of this. So what I can do is say window. So we're gonna call this rank win. So you give it a name as, and watch this. I'm gonna grab this little piece right here, drop it right in there. Just like that. And then what I'm gonna do is everywhere I'm using this partition by, I'm gonna replace that with my name for my window. And now if I run this, I get the exact same result set with writing less code. If I want to do this for the order by, if I want to do this for the entire over clause, I could do this. It saves me time. It saves me a lot of, you know, click tax. I think that's what Adam called it in the live stream. All right, what do you think? Do you know about this? Thank you, Berthold, for calling this out. So exciting to see all these new SQL 2022 features coming out. We're gonna do more videos on those, especially if you're interested. All right, you got any questions, you got any comments, you know what to do. Post it in the comments below. If it's your first time visiting the Guy in the Cube channel, hit that subscribe button. If you like my video, big thumbs up. As always, from Adam and myself, thanks for watching. See you in the next video.